Hello, I just wanted to demonstrate an issue I have with this Sonos One speaker slash smart speaker. My problem is that Alexa, stop. Alexa is not really that easy to wake. Sometimes I really have to yell, and I have to speak pretty loudly, even though I'm standing right next to it. I thought I would make a demonstration. Sorry for the little wobbly video I'm hand holding. And right next to the Sonos One is a recorder, so I just wanted to record whatever was coming from my mouth. And it's about the same distance as the Sonos One speaker, maybe a little higher. So anyway, I'll just hit record here. So now it will record my voice. Anyways, now I'm standing in front of the Sonos One speaker at about 1 meter's distance, which is about 3 feet, a little more than 3 feet. Anyways, let's just try and wake the Sonos One speaker with Alexa command and see how easy it is or how hard it is. I'll just start pretty normally with my voice and raise it gradually so you can hear how much it really takes to wake it up with Alexa command at only 1 meters. And maybe I could stand further back and you can see how much it takes. Anyways, here it goes. Alexa, Alexa, Alexa. Alexa, stop. You can see I really had to almost shout, and this is from only 1 meter's distance. See, if I only speak in normal voice, Alexa, 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 nothing happens. Alexa, Alexa. See, even sometimes when I yell really loud, it wouldn't recognize my voice. Alexa, Alexa. I have to go all the way up here. So that's pretty crazy.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Sorry. Let's go back maybe to 2 meters distance, about 2 meters now. Let's try again. 2 meters is about 6 feet, maybe 6.5 feet. Again, I will just speak my normal voice without yelling, and then gradually I will extend my voice. Let's go. Alexa, stop. Okay, this time it was pretty quick. Alexa, 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 stop. So you can see if I just speak normal voice like now. Alexa, 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 nothing happens. Alexa, Alexa, stop. I have to go above my normal
I
voice
couldn't find any enabled video skills.
for it
Go to the
to
music video and
Alexa,
voice
stop.
section of the Alexa app.
Alexa,
Enable the
stop.
video provider
Alexa.
you want, then leave your
Alexa,
account.
stop. If I have music playing and I wanted to wake up Alexa, stop. I really have to yell loudly for it to happen. So this is really an issue. Let's say I'm coming home. I wanted to turn on my home light. I come in the door and I really have to yell if I'm standing at my door, which is maybe 4 or 5 meters away. So I'm not sure what the problem is. I think at this distance, I should just be able to talk with Alexa, not having to yell or speak out loudly. And sometimes even if I'm standing closely and I'm yelling at the goddamn thing, it will not even register my voice. Alexa, Alexa, stop. So you can hear, I really have to yell to make it hear me. I can even see my recorder over here, the H6 recorder. It's even peaking sometimes because I'm yelling so loudly, even though it's standing a few meters from me. So yeah, Sonos, please fix this. This is a big issue. You should not yell to your speaker for it to hear you. You should just be able to speak out loudly or speak out normally. I mean, you know, with this level of voice I have right now. Alexa, stop. But this is only 1 meter to the device. I should be able to talk with it almost anywhere I am in the living room without having to yell. So please fix this. If you have the same issue, please comment down below. Maybe even go to Sonos Facebook page and contact them and tell them you have this problem. Maybe it will make them fix it faster. Anyway, thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.